them from doing the classwork. I feel like it causes them to lose focus when they're in the lab. It can be dangerous, so I tell them not to bring their cell phones when they go back to the lab station.
I think texting in class is a distraction to learning. I think students are, I think the teachers won't catch them, especially if they're sitting like this and looking down. And it's definitely a distraction and takes away from the classroom environment.
I find that texting during class time is rude. You're not what you're supposed to be doing work and paying attention to what's happening in the classroom. So generally, I think kids know it's rude because they do it under the table so that nobody can see them doing it.
Probably catch at least 2 kids every day texting.
The older students, I don't really catch that often because they've kind of gotten used to the fact that they're not allowed to text in class, but the younger students, I do catch pretty often, and if I catch them, I know I may ask them to put their phone on my desk after the second time. Sort of the penalty.
Well, in the beginning of the year, I catch quite a few, but because I use the
the number you have reached is not in service at this time. Please check the number or try your call again.